pulse reading consultation?
Pulse consultation is a very unique technology, which was told in Ayurveda thousands of years ago, where this MRIs, the CT scans and all this, which was not even known some few hundred years ago. Through the pulse diagnosis, we can not only prevent diseases, we can also understand how to detoxify the physiology, and we also can know how to rejuvenate the physiology. So what is this technology? The technology of pulse is very simple. Before going to the pulse, also we should be able to understand what is the basics, principles of Ayurveda, one has to know before the pulse. So on the basis of that, like Vata, Pitta, Kapha, Vrita, these are the three doshas which is prevailing and controlling the physiology and the mental health. So these three doshas are present in every organ of the physiology, right from brain to the toe of the physical body. So how, in what way it is related to the pulse? Through the pulse, the three dosha present in the three fingers, Vata, Pitta, Kapha, three doshas present. Through the pulse, we can identify what's going on in the physiology and mental level, which particular area is involved. For example, Vata. The particular area of Vata is signaled in the pulse. A particular area of Pitta is shown in the middle finger, this finger. And the ring finger talks about the Kapha, the physiology. So these three elements are divided again into many types. Each one is divided into five types. And each element, the five types, is represents the different organs of the physiology. For example, Pranavata is the first portion of the field is Pranavata. This Pranavata denotes, identifies the area of the brain, the area of the thyroid, the area of the lungs, and the area of the sensory organs. So, if there is something is going on, some disease is going on, or some disease is going to take place in the future, through the pulse, we can see which exactly the area is involved. Or it's already a completed disease, or it is about to start. The benefit of pulse is when the problem is in earlier stage, we can pick it up. Where the MRI or CT scan fails. Let's see.